Good morning, HKG children. Today we are going to learn the spellings of remaining animals and their homes. So be ready with your EVS books and open the page number 2323. Are you ready, children? Come on, now we'll start and all of you have to repeat after me. This is a bird. B-I-R-D, bird. Bird lives in the nest. Bird lives in the nest. N-E-S-T, nest. N-E-S-T, nest. N-E-S-T, nest. Now come to the next one. This is a monkey. This is a monkey. M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. Monkey lives on the tree. Monkey lives on the tree. T-R-E-E, tree. T-R-E-E, tree. T-R-E-E, tree. Next one is sheep. This is a sheep. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Sheep lives in the pen. Sheep lives in the pen. P-E-N, pen. P-E-N, pen. Children, this pen is not that one with which we write. This is the home of the sheep. P-E-N, pen. Next is cow. This is a cow. C-O-W, cow. Cow lives in the shed. Cow lives in the shed. S-H-E-D, shed. S-H-E-D, shed. S-H-E-D, shed. This is a hen. This is a hen. Hen lives in the coop. Hen lives in the coop. H-E-N, hen. Hen lives in the coop. C-O-O-P, coop. C-O-O-P, coop. C-O-O-P, coop. Understood, children? Now, all of you have to repeat these names again and again so that you can learn them properly. Now, your today's practice work is to learn these animals and their homes and write them in your English CW and PW notebook. Goodbye, children. Thank you.